I'm Sonia Vohito. I'm the Africa Project Coordinator of the Global Initiative to End All Corporal Punishment of Children. I'm based in Pretoria, South Africa. My work includes attending the African Committee session. The African Committee session holds two sessions a year, and the aim is to monitor African state parties' implementation of the African Charter on the Right and Welfare of the Child. That is to see their performance and also the challenges that they meet in implementing the Charter. Usually, sessions are attended by state party representatives, so that's government authorities, as well as NGOs, CSOs, international NGOs, UN agencies, and sometimes children, youth representatives. You will find the outcome of the sessions on the committee, the African Committee's website. Well, it's that's the report of the whole session, but also as Global Initiative, we also focus on the corporal punishment aspect, and then we share it with our partners on our website, and also we publish it in our newsletters. We also sometimes make presentations, we talk about the issues to committee members. It's good for lobbying as well, and actually it's just to make sure that the committee keep the issue of ending corporal punishment into their agenda for the protection of African children.